today I am going to use that foam cannon I used on the truck a couple videos ago on my camp trailer, because it is filthy. It's right there. But we'll see how that goes. Any questions or comments, you know where to leave them, even though I don't get any. We have 6 subscribers, but please consider subscribing. I'm going to keep posting videos, and we'll go from there. Thanks for watching.